Said girls can't be part of the gang. Come on, Tink. The more the merrier.
I'm sorry, but I have something else I need to take care of. Here, you keep it.
Too bad. But rules are rules. I guess we'll just have to call off the treasure hunt.
No!
All right. You win. I'll join you for one expedition. As far as I can tell, we're here. And this mark here is where we'll find the treasure.
Enough pointing. Come on, let's go.
Wait a second. We still don't even know our leader's name. I'm Peter Pan. The jealous one over here is Tinkerbell. And you are?
Aqua.
So you're Aqua. Now, first stop, Mermaid Lagoon.
Oh, okay.
Can't I show you up some other day?
You'll show me up now! And give back me treasure!
Who's that?
Ah, that's just Captain Hook. He's a two-bit pirate codfish.
I'll cleave you into two bits, boy! It's me!
Oh, that was the captain's signal! Fire!
We're sitting ducks out here. Run!
Yeah! Yeah!
And the map points all the way up there.
Oh, relax. A little pixie dust and we'll be there in a jiffy.
But we've never had to fly that high before.
What if we fall?
Hey, when did you two turn into cowards?
Don't you think you're asking a bit much of them?
This is between me and them, Aqua. Men, only the bravest of the brave can claim that treasure.
Yeah, we know.
Jake, if you would. We haven't got all day. Here we go!
Yeah!
Hey, aren't we back where we started?
You mean we went all the way around Neverland for nothing?
Well, you conquered all sorts of obstacles to get here. And to me, that's certainly not nothing.
You know, I had you all wrong. You were just looking out for them back there. Being a good leader.
Yeah, of course I was.
You're too late, Peter Pan. I'll be taking what's mine now.
It's Hook.
It's me. Secure me treasure.
Aye, aye, Captain.
What is it now?
Captain, it's the treasure. It's been...
Spit it out, you idiot! Hot fish! It's all junk!
What do you mean, junk? Those are our treasures, Hook.
But what did you do with my treasure?
Oh, we lost it all.
You what? You scurvy brats have crossed me for the last time! That sound! Not you again! No, get away from me! Smee! Do something! Smee!
Wait! Captain!
Is this...
Oh, Ventus left that here. I guess it's a special keepsake or something. But don't worry about him. He said he would be all right without it. And then he promised to visit us again with even better treasures. Maybe enough to fill 100 treasure chests.
Then? He was here. And someone else.
What's the matter?
It's nothing. Best that you stay here.
So, have a good time hanging out with the kiddies?
How'd you get that?
I think that kid's outgrown such a childish toy. If you ask my opinion. Just like I've outgrown my need for you.
You freak!
Done it.
He's finally finished. Ben. Tara. You can rest easy.
Too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh? Huh?
Are you all right? What happened?
I'm fine.
Oh no! Look at Ven's treasure!
It's okay, Peter. Whatever it is that binds us together isn't gonna break so easily. And that's our real treasure. I think Ventus knew that. That's why he left this behind.
You must really be close. And that's something pretty special. You? And Ventus and Tara, was it? One day, you should all come back.
I'd like that. Tara. Ven. I hope we're ready for the storm that's coming.
Hey! Oh. Wait up!
Too slow, Sora. See you at the finish line.
Time. You just got lucky.
So sincere, just like Tara. And this one, he's a spitting image of Ven. One of you might be special enough. Hey, you two mind telling me your names?
I'm Sora.
And you?
Riku.
Someone has already passed this boy the power. Was it Tara? Sora, do you like Riku?
Of course I like him. He's my best friend.
Good. So then if something happens and Riku is about to get lost, or say he starts wandering down a dark path alone, you make sure to stay with him and keep him safe. That's your job, Sora. And I'm counting on you to do it, okay? One Keyblade is enough for any friendship. I learned it the hard way. I wouldn't wish our lives on those children. Tara, please tell me, what's to become of us?